look like today. And I'm trying not to pull out my hair. I'm trying hard to grow it, but I'm far too shy to show it back there. That is probably why I like wearing hats. There's no denying I'm deferring the facts. Avoiding confrontation lacks tact in a situation. Behind every line is a lesson yet to learn. But if you asked me, the feeling that I'm feeling is overwhelming. And oh, it goes to show there's so much to know. I wrote this for my prettiest friend, but while trying not to prove that I care, I was trying not to make all my moves in one motion and scare her away. She can't see she's making me crazy now. I don't believe she knows she's amazing. How she has me holding my breath, so I'll never guess that I'm a nun, such unsuitable suitor for her. And if you ask me, the feeling that I'm feeling is complimentary. And oh, it goes to show, the moral of the story is boy loves girl and so on. But the way it unfolds is yet to be told. Yet to be told.